Welcome back to Let's Play Might Magic 3. Do I even need to go down there? I don't think I do. I don't think the ends actually have anything in them. They're just kind of there. Oh, I haven't looked at this one. Yes. Fun. I. So the fifth one is I. Now, if you've been studying along, you have figured out what the password is. Let's not go through the fire. Let's actually be someone intelligent as well, which I haven't been doing lately. And do it this way. I think this is where it is. Two. Yep. Where am I again? 15. Okay. Who am I going to give this to? Not that it really matters. I'm actually going to give it to Bowie. Since, I've been kind of neglecting him. But yeah, 66 speed. Yeah. Items. Broken ringmail. Okay, that's why his AC is so damn low. Oh, your obsidian padded armor is broken? Oh, that's good. Actually, wait. What? Okay, let's try 7. That ought to work. Yay! I'm in here, but, you know, whatever. True, I keep hitting F2 trying to teleport too. Okay, this place is done. Fire, what the hell? It's only one, woo. But down there is pretty much done. The only reason we really went down there was to get the password. Now what could the password possibly give me? Very nice things, actually. But first, it's, text from elements, cast, cold. Yes, I do need that. Where do goblins go when they get sick? To the witch doctor. Okay, I failed to see how that was funny, but okay. Nortic. Alarm sounds. Do you want to open it? Yes, F3, grabby. 1,000 gold, 5,000 gems, and we got some of these, which shoot cold at us. This is a sorcerer. They only have about 100 hit points, so you really don't need to worry about it. And they drop lots of stuff. I don't know if, yes. I don't know if you can keep spawning them doing this. Not that I actually need the gems, but I just want to know. $2 million gold. Oh yeah, they do keep coming back. That's interesting. I don't think I really need it though. I got another 6,000. I gotta deposit that. That too. I think this is the good one. Actually, wait a minute. If I ever... Let's save. Just in case, I want to see what's in them before I open them. Helps if I type correctly. I don't really need gold, do I? Now that I think about it. Of any sort. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to open the gem one and take those out, since I definitely don't need gold, and the gems will give me money anyway. And if I need to, I can come back and kill these guys, get 100 gems, blam, that's 80,000. So I technically, well, actually, no, that's 160,000 because there's two of them. So we're gonna leave that there. Yeah, just in case. I don't think I'm going to need it, but why not, right? Okay, what else do I need to do? Yeah? Yeah, don't know what that is, don't know what that is. I can turn some of those in. And, yeah, I guess it's time to go back home and deposit, for starters. Turn in some of the good artifacts to get rid of those. And I don't know what else I should do. Probably go to, you know, the good castle and do their stuff, too. Might as well, right? I mean, that seems to be what I'm doing. Yeah, I need to rest. How's my food situation doing anyway? 15 days, that's plenty. Yes. Deposit. Gems. I think 1,000's enough for walking around. Gold. I can still deposit more. I just like having even numbers, but I don't think I really need gold anymore in this game at all. I think 3.2 million's plenty unless I go to the fountain in Fountainhead that you can throw money into and get experience, but I really don't need to do that, so I'm not. No, I haven't gotten any more silver skulls. Maybe I have them all. I just realized that I haven't seen one of those in a really long... Actually, no, I don't want to leave here. It's faster if I walk out. Yes. So I can farm those things forever. Those sorcerers that I left up. Let's go into Castle Whiteshield and get rid of these things. Sure. Seek the four warriors north before south, east before west. Subtract the castle's name and you'll pass the test. That makes absolutely no sense to me whatsoever. Sure. F1, mobs laughs hysterically. Paladins need more giggles in their lives. Okay. That should have given all the gold. Oh, I need to repair too. Damn it. Forgot about that. Did you not take the good? Okay, apparently I need to talk to him one time per thing, but I need to go repair. Also, since most of my group is actually good, that's going to give me a lot of experience, so I'm most definitely going to have to level. But not right now. Let's look around a little bit. What does this one say? Dedicated to Jodel, Guardian of Purity lost in an expedition through the Frozen Isles. Alright. Pendant, plate armor, pendants, robes, short sword, broadsword. Okay. Oh, guards, really? Really? Is this it? Can't you guys do any better? There's a lot of them, yes, but I'm just going to mow them down with arrows. And mow down the air with arrows as well until, you know, the thing stops. Thank you. Guy fixed lock, 25,000 gold. Did I not get an alarm that time? Oh, there's some more. Yay! Oh, these guys aren't even worth the time. But whatever, it's free experience rate, basically. Oh, missed one. Not anymore, I didn't. Oh, missed another one. Wow, you guys are really hiding on me, aren't you? Oh, more. Another one. Boots, splint mail, maul, tiara, scimitar, crown, boots, wand, gauntlets, coin. Holy crap, that was a lot of junk. ebony plate armor. Actually, you're using pearl. I gotta check. I think Ebony's better than Pearl. I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah, by 2. It's not a big increase. I wonder, can I duplicate that? I don't know. I'm gonna have to find out. Lapis Robes is useless. Mage Tiara? I have no idea. Lots of junk. Coin of Fireballs, that's pretty magical boots. I thought they were all magical! They just did something different. Alright, let's look around some more. At least until I can, well... These don't even drop, you know, coinage, which... Bleh. Yeah. Yeah. Stop annoying me. Dedicated to Teshi, protector of the common good, lost in campaign against Beast of Fire Isle. Alright. I don't know what that's supposed to... Stop bothering me. 25,000 gold, this means that one's going to be full of items, so actually... Let me guess, I can't Lloyd's Beacon here, can I? Nope, I can't. Oh well, Fountainhead's not that far away, so you might as well... Grabby has taken all the damage. Have you noticed that? All the trap doors and all the trapped other things, the only one who's taking any damage at all. Isn't that wonderful? Oh, they drop stuff! I think that she's got 8 HP left. Oh boy. Fuming plate armor of beacons, that means that's junk, and that's junk is 2. Yeah, I need to go fix this. No, Grabby's got 8 HP. Do you see any concern here? Do you? I don't. Closing all the... Will you stop bothering me? No. Jerks. I gotta go back to Doomed. Yay. Yes, please, Fountainhead. Fountainhead. No. Doomed. I'm running out of things to talk about in this LP. Oh, boy. Oh, it's nighttime. Blah. Oh, well. One key press fixes that. Train. Ooh, 2 levels? Really? Alright, so most everyone's up to like 19 now. How many physical attacks do you get around? 4. 4. 5. 3. 3. You get what? 2? Oh no, you get 3. Wow, that's amazing. Tavern's closed. That's not where I wanted to go anyway. I wanted to go to the smithy shop, which is right over here, and I keep running by it. Yes. Inventory. Sell that. Lapis pendant, sell that. Gold scimitar, sell that. Actually, I don't think I wanted to sell that, but it's too late now. sell that. Pearl mall, sell that. Ember splint mail, sell that. Iron boots, sell that. Gold shorts, what are you using? Steel broadsword, is gold better? I think it is. I believe so. My phone's going. Give me a moment. Alright, not for me. Yes. Gold broadsword is 8 damage, and steel is plus 6, and it's plus to hit. So, let's sell that. I mean, it's the same kind, it's just a, you know, what does Mage Tiara do? 16 spell points, not a big deal. Identify? Lloyd's Beacon, yeah, armor class 10. 12 fire. I'm not really concerned with that. Coin of fireballs. Get rid of that. Magical boots. How are they magical? Thank you. 10 magic resistance. Alright. Get rid of that. I still gotta repair. Forget about that. Oh, I'm kind of afraid. Oh, that's not bad. padded armor doesn't cost anything to repair, apparently, no matter what it's made out of. Although, I picture obsidian as some sort of, I gotta make sure that I can duplicate the ebony armor first. That's what I'm really doing. See if I didn't even see what it was cost either. Blah. First, my own rule, save. No. I just want to see if it's duplicatable. As soon as I can find it, of course. Really? Really? I don't know who that is either. Duplicate! Yeah, apparently it is very much duplicatable. Good. Now to see which one costs more. Because I didn't check that out because I'm a dummy. Ebony plate armor is 80,000. Well, that answers that question. Sell the mage tiara, don't need that. I should have done that before. Sell the steel longsword as well. Like, what? Wait, no? Blah. I'm getting all confused. Sell this. Yes, please, because I have slightly better ones now. Okay, let's get out of here, equip, and save. I can't believe it's already been over 16 minutes. I don't feel like I've been doing this that long. 52? Without chest armor, no less. Go figure. Up to 66. So, almost everybody is in the 60s. Yeah, I need to fix those two. Especially Grabby. Doing pretty well, though, I think, thus far in this game. But, wow, he doesn't... Oh, he doesn't have many hit points compared to those two, because they also have, you know, 7 levels on him. But yes, 17 minutes on the clock. I need to stop. Until next time.